Exclusive loose, 1400 meters to run. Start up on the stands, they are off and racing. Good break at the gates by all the runners, and Exclusive Blue takes the charge from Consigliori on the outside. Neck better of Exclusive Blue, galloping gangster beating for speed this time, whereas Moon Dancer being urged and mustering well to run second at this stage. Reunion, who came from draw 10 into clear third, crossing the 1100 meter mark, followed by galloping gangster. Then there's Exclusive Blue, settles into fifth, followed by half a length behind. One deep is Phenomenal Cruise, two deep is Highly Acclaimed, followed by Victory Parade. On the outside of Victory Parade is Nayadeep, another length and a half behind comes Air Strike in the red cap. It's across the 800 meter mark, and Consigliori showing the way by about a length and a quarter to the good of galloping gangster. Moon Dancer on the outside, followed by Exclusive Blue, have moved up a place to run fourth, followed by Reunion, relegated to fifth as they start to negotiate the turn. Still holding the fence is Victory Parade as they swing into the straight. Phenomenal Cruise runs one deep, they followed then by Highly Acclaimed. Then there is on the outside is Air Strike, followed by Nayadeep inside the last two furlongs, and Consigliori by about two and a half in front of Exclusive Blue. Ridden hard, so to his Victory Parade. Towards the fence is galloping gangster fading out. They followed then by Moon Dance on the very wide outside. Nayadeep as Victory Parade takes charge from Consigliori. Then there's Exclusive Blue finishing fast on the outside. Is Nayadeep inside the last 50? It's all going to be Victory Parade to the post. Baba 2 from Nayadeep, Consigliori, followed by Exclusive Blue. They followed then by Air Strike, Phenomenal Cruise, galloping gangster, Reunion together, Highly Acclaimed, and last to pull up, Moon Dancer.